GY's friends and I, we were getting pamphlets ready for this event that we were having, and this older professor walks up behind us and he says, "Oh, what are you doing? Arts and crafts?" Are you kidding?
Similar thing happened to me as well.
Yeah, it's so rude. Ugh. Oh, hello, young lady.
It's Elizabeth Blackwell.
How do you know? She's wearing funny clothes. She doesn't look like her. And she doesn't have a British accent.
I feel like she's the first woman doctor.
Yes, I am Elizabeth Blackwell. Thank you for noticing.
How did you get here from over 100 years ago?
You mean this isn't 1869? You are wearing some funny clothes.
It's 2018. It's Yeonmun's University, South Korea.
A women's university? I've only heard about a few of those, like Mount Holyoke College and a few of the Seven Sisters, but I haven't really given them too much thought.
Well, we could show you around if you'd like.
That would be fantastic.
This is the first engineering school at Ewha, which is the first women's engineering school in the world.
In the world?
Yes.
Wow. So what made you decide to go to a women's university?
First, we don't have to be dominated by the men, and we have such a good role model in Ewha. And third one is we don't have to be under the bias.
That's all interesting. So, what are you doing here? Are you students?
Yes, I am, but Salafet is not.
Yeah, I'm a graduate student from the US. We're actually participating in this awesome program called ELIS, Expanding Horizons. It's a leadership workshop, and we've been learning a whole bunch of really awesome skills. Like we were learning networking skills, so we worked with Anna Shadletsky, and she told us about specific ways to try and build our network. And
also we can meet each other from the other countries, so we can have very good network.
Yeah, and then it's also been a really empowering experience, because we've had a lot of, besides talking about each other, like our research, we've also been talking about what our shared experiences are, and been like understanding that everybody deals with some of the same things. So that's like a really good thing to understand and helpful.
And we can also learn about other research, so we can have the potential collaborations.
True.
Yes.
Yeah. And then we also have, like, we've been focusing on leadership, so we've been developing a lot of our leadership skills. And some of those are specific, like helping give presentations and learning how to actually work with people from other countries. And then, you know, making movies like we might or might not be doing right now.
Huh, a women's university. That's very interesting. I bet it would be a lot easier for a woman to get a medical degree if there was a medical school only for women.
You've inspired me. I just might do that.
That sounds like a great idea.
I wonder if I can return to my time period by, I don't know, falling back down behind this bush.
It seems like she actually disappeared.
Yes, let's check if she actually made the medical school.
Yeah.
Yeah, she made it.
Wow, who knew how broad the reach of Alice could actually be?
One kiss is all it takes, falling in love with me. Lots of